In the high academic interest of encouraging more children to pick careers in science, these Montana Tech students are going to blow up pumpkins because it's science-y and it's awesome.
One, two, three.
Blowing up pumpkins is not only fun, it's science. A group of science students from Montana Tech proved it by showing students at West Elementary in Butte that mixing a little chemistry with a jack-o'-lantern leads to big thrills. West Elementary student Justin Garcia understood the science.
I make chemical reactions go boom!
That's the kind of enthusiasm the Tech students like to see.
And it just seems to be a real hit. The kids love it. And so anything to grab their attention is what we strive for.
And there is real science behind blowing up pumpkins.
Put a little bit of this calcium carbide in the water bottle cap. And then if you dump just a little bit of water on it, it makes that reaction with the gas. So when you add the heat from the lighter, that's what causes the explosion enough to push the face of the pumpkin out.
I thought it was pretty cool because usually you can't do this at home, and it's just cool to me because I like seeing things blow up.
I loved it and I want to be a scientist now.
You want to be a scientist? Now,
yeah.
I think your classmate said he wants to be a scientist now so he can blow things up. Would you want to just blow things up?
No.
Okay.
I want to find the cure to diseases.
I imagine you guys at Tech sitting around a lab and just thinking, what can we blow up? Is that it?
Sometimes.
That's great. See, if I didn't know that, I wouldn't have got into like liberal arts.
Right.
I thought I had to do like math.
Nope.
No math, just blowing
up
vegetables.
Well, a little bit, but science is a lot of fun anyway.
In Butte, John Amy, MTN News. Whoa! MTN News. Wow.